Yeah, Chris, the service is scheduled for 1 this afternoon here at Hope Presbyterian Church. It comes just over a week after 15-year-old Jamari Rice was shot and killed outside South Education Center in Richfield, a shooting that injured another teen. Here's the latest on what we know about how Jamari was killed. Alfredo Solis and Fernando Valdez Alvarez both face 3 counts of second-degree murder. According to court documents, the victims were following Solis and Valdez Alvarez out of South Education Center. A witness said one of the victims punched Solis, and then Valdez Alvarez pulled out a gun and started shooting. We heard from Jamari's mother during a vigil for him last week.
Jamari strived for the best. He never let nothing hold him down.
As we mentioned, another teen was shot along with Jamari. At last check, that 17-year-old was still in the hospital. By the way, both suspects will be back in court in early March.
Thank you, Jim. We're taking you live.